What I like with him is that it's a bit tough to reach him, in a way that that guy is super nice, super open, but he's also super shy. So it's sometimes hard to reach to him, and I really like this kind of challenge, you know, like make him laugh and that kind of things. So I really love that with him.
I really like him. He's my roommate, and at first I was like, okay, we're not gonna talk much. It's gonna be weird, but no, he's a really kind guy, and when you talk with him and you get to know him, he's a really, really nice person.
Et Lucas, son côté positif, c'est que le gars, il est serein. Il est toujours serein, même dans les pires moments. Et quand t'es serein, que t'es calme et patient, à cesse, forcément, ben, tu deviens un bon joueur.
Jax is kind of the funny guy of the team. He's always smiling, always giving positive vibes. He's a really good dancer.
Jax is really open-minded, really, really open-minded, super fun. We're always laughing for basically nothing.
As Kenny, he's bringing a really good mood to the team. He's always smiling and joking and like being kind to people, never being mad as well.
And maybe his flaws would be being too excited sometimes, especially in game.
Bon, comme Jackie, je dirais que c'est quelqu'un de très gentil, vraiment. Bon, c'est un nounours, quoi.
Body. Yeah, I mean, body plays a lot with the hog, so I will say that, okay?
Kenny, je dirais son point fort, c'est quelqu'un de. Bon, il met le sourire, il a vraiment un humour particulier que moi j'aime bien, il est très sarcastique.
Kenny is the type of guy you cannot even know what to expect from him, like he can be on the top or maybe a bit less.
Kenny, son côté positif, c'est déjà qu'il est. J'aime bien son côté foufou. Il a une part de folie attachante. C'est quelqu'un, bah, du coup, ça, il a de l'humour qui colle avec. C'est quelqu'un de super, super gentil dans le fond, même s'il le montre derrière. Il ne le montre pas forcément derrière une petite carapace.
The main point is not letting him alone with Jax because the both together is really weird.
Donc Richard, son gros point fort, je pense que c'est son côté tryhard. Le fait qu'il a jamais rien, il va toujours donner à 100% s'il a un objectif.
Jax is really well. One of his qualities that is also is one of his flaws that is really honest. He doesn't have any filter. When he wants to say something, he's gonna say it like without any filter.
Son côté positif, c'est quelqu'un de bienveillant. Il est toujours là à chercher à corriger les erreurs. Quelqu'un de, on sait que c'est un joueur très smart et pour ma part très intelligent.